72 divided by 8. Did you have a special way to think about that?
I just knew that 8 times 9 is 72.
And 45 divided by 9?
5.
How'd you think about that one?
Because I know that 5 times 9 is 45.
48 divided by 6.
Equals 8.
I have a special way for that?
I just did 8 times 6 equals 48.
Okay. And 28 divided by 4. How'd you get that one?
It's sort of hard to explain. Sometimes in my head I think of one part to do the multiplication and the way to do the 4 times 7.
Oh, so you were thinking 4 times 7 gave you 28?
Yeah, just doing it backwards.